So dear old parents and families, thank you all for coming. We're excited to present the Shuttle Puppet Show and also the Puppet Show. So the Shuttle Puppet Show is the first time that we do this. So what we did is every kid, they will draw their own, they will create their own character. We don't know what the storylines are. And so after we create it, and we just based on their character to make some short plots. So there are five different stories. And so you can see there behind the scenes and to do this. And meanwhile, teacher Joseph will make the background music when we do the Shuttle Puppet Show. So now team one, ready? So team one. Two dinosaurs, they are watching TV and the famous movie called Jurassic Park. T-Rex said, "Wow, this is so cool. Look at the mountain, the river, and dinosaurs." Brachiosaurus says, "Yeah, hey, I see my friends there. Wait, shouldn't we be in the show too?" T-Rex said, "Oh yeah, we are late. Let's go." Second story, a parrot and a T-Rex. They are pitching each other and they become the best friend. Both of them love to build the robot. So they decide to build an ultra robot. Ultra robot is built. They were so proud of their robot, so they decided to take it for a walk. Then they met the flower hat, the cutie flower hat. They want to make a friend with a cutie flower hat, but the flower hat is so scared and she ran away. Playing on the playground, and she saw the flower heads running and then bump into each other. Little sheep asked the flower head, "Why are you running?" The flower said, "I don't know." Then the little sheep see a cheetah behind the flower head. They both were scared. Run! End of story three. Now team eating her ice cream. Kitty the pig want to share the ice cream with Jelly. "Can I have some ice cream?" Jelly said, "Nope." Kitty is really, Pinky is really sad. And then she saw the super robot walking by. Then Kitty said, "Can I have a super robot? Can I have the ice cream? Can you make ice cream?" The super robot said, "No. The only thing I can make is sunshine." Then the sunshine came up. Ice cream was melt. Now Jelly and Kitty are crying. Wah, 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 wah. End of the story four. Now team five. About a bed bump, unicorn, and baby bump. up. So one day, the bad bomb is flying. And unicorn and baby person were taking a walk. Unicorn said, wait a minute, what's in the sky? Let me fly and see. Fly. Oh no, that's a fake bad bomb, that's wrong. And the bomb explodes. Falling down. Now. Okay, so that's end of the show. Please give us 3 seconds. I mean, 1 minute.
I look like? Ooh. Wait, why don't I have a golden necklace? No!
La 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 la. you're not Big Charlie.
But what if I am Big Charlie? And what if I did steal the biggest diamond in the whole world?
He said, no, you're not Big Charlie.
No, you're not Big Charlie.
How do you know?
Because your name is Sylvester.
That's right. My name is Sylvester.
That's right. You're innocent. I am going to help you get out of jail.
Goody, goody, goody. You are a true friend, Limey.
Oh, Limey.
Did you bring a key for the door?
No.
Maybe a saw to cut the bars?
No.
Maybe some dynamite to blow a hole in the wall?
No. You silly Sylvester. The police will just catch you again.
Then I'll be stuck in jail forever.
Let me talk to the inspector.
Oh, you again? What do you want?
Sylvester is innocent. Please let him out of jail.
Let me out, let me out.
We saw another gingerbread man escape.
Do you expect me to believe that? We have reports of a gingerbread man, green hat, red nose, and peppermint buttons. Yum.
Running away
with the world's biggest diamond.
But I don't have the world's biggest diamond.
So where did you hide it?
I never hid it.
So you still have it?
No, I don't have it.
So you did hide it. Tell the truth.
No, I never had it and I never hid it.
Well, until you tell us where it is, you have to stay locked up in jail forever. Ah!
Don't worry, Sylvester. I am going to ask the world's greatest detector to help us.
What? You mean Sherlock Holmes? Do you?
Yes. He will find the real gingerbread thief.
Oh, no, you don't. I can't stand that Sherlock Holmes guy. He always proves that we grabbed the wrong guy.
So, that means you did grab the wrong guy.
No, I didn't.
And Sylvester's innocent.
Yahoo!
No, that's not what I meant.
And until you let him out of jail, you have to go to jail too.
No, please. Don't put me in jail. I'm innocent. Wait a second. I'm the police. You can't put me in jail. Now I'm going to put you in jail with my friend, with your friend.
Run, Nummy.
Oof, Raz, she escaped. Now you have to stay in jail forever.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Gingerbread thief steals the world's largest diamond on Friday. Boring. Just as I thought. No interesting crimes are happening in London. Guess I'll wait. Big Charlie the gingerbread thief was caught on Saturday and is now in jail. They already caught him. There's nothing for me to do. Guess I'll go to bed. Who's there?
Limey.
Who?
Just Limey.
Come in, just Limey. Miami?
How are you, Mr. Holmes?
Terrible.
What's wrong?
I've been waiting to solve a real mystery for weeks. The big trolley was already caught by the police.
Now I have to wait forever until I can solve the next mystery.
That's perfect.
No, that's terrible. I'm Sherlock Holmes. I always need a mystery to solve.
I think I have a mystery for you to solve.
You do? What is it?
The police grabbed the wrong gingerbread man. He's my friend. You need to free him from jail.
That does sound interesting.
That's why I came to you. Please help my friend.
I'm afraid the police will never be convinced they have the wrong guy, just Slammy.
Then my friend will be stuck forever.
I'm afraid so.
Boo hoo hoo.
Sorry I couldn't help you.
Boo hoo hoo.
You should probably leave your eyes start crying.
He's my friend. Look. I took a look at the selfie I took. He was so happy before they took him to jail.
What's this? Look carefully at the selfie.
It's me and Sylvester.
No, look at this other guy in the background.
What? Who is it?
It's Quacky the Duck.
Quacky the Duck?
Yes, Quacky the Duck. He knows all the bad guys in London. Maybe he knows where Big Charlie's hiding.
Really?
Let's find him and ask.
I can take you to where his friends hang out.
I thought so. Let's go.
Not you. I'll only take Lammy with me.
How dare you exclude me?
Don't be angry, Mr. Holmes. If you come with us, all the criminals will run away if they see you. You're too famous. Right, Quacky?
Alright, fine. I'm too famous and they would never recognize me right away and you would never get a chance to talk to them.
Let's go, Quacky.
Danny.
Before we turn your wool into mittens for winter time.
Want me to come here
to prove that you got the wrong dress?
gingerbread man.
You guys don't quit, huh? Okay, tell me how we're gonna prove it. What news?
Well, I mean, when you spread the news to Big Charlie's team that the diamond Big Charlie stole was not the biggest one, and the true biggest diamond will arrive at the bank at midnight. I predict Big Charlie will arrive at the bank at tonight.
Ha ha ha! What a silly plan! I already caught the real thief. No one will come tonight.
Inspector, it's 5 minutes before midnight. I suggest turn off that light and see what happens.
You're crazy. Hey, you! Turn the light back on.
Shh! I can hear someone coming.
Yes, it's more police to put you all in jail where you belong.
Quiet.
What's that?
What's that?
Diamond in the whole world. The first one was way too small. I'm gonna be rich.
You mean you're going to jail?
You're trying to be all about. Show the world you got that fire.
up his idea and then directing, editing. So, boys and girls, good job. What a wonderful week. And everybody, okay, so everybody, you will have a special gift.
But not until you put your puppets back in this box.
Oh, yeah.
All puppets.
Not this.
That's yours.
I like it.
Okay. Oh, I will give everybody one. Then Jessica will have it.
All right,
Thank you.